Sai or Zai. Since Japanese don't have plural, we don't say size. Instead of size, we say Zai, such as Nichōzai. Nichōzai means two size or Sanchōzai. If it's singular, we call Sai. Now, we'd like to explain to you how this particular Sai shape got ideas. We have about four different theories. Maybe every theory is right, or maybe all wrong, but no such thing right or wrong. Now, first of all, it's called to this to this way. Looks like German swastika. But German swastika go to right side, but this go to left side. This is a symbol of Buddhism. If you have a chance to visit Oriental Buddhist church, you might see this symbol on the shingles of the roof. Now, some people believe from this symbol turn to this particular shape. This we call Manjisai. I brought here a sample. This is called Manjisai. To change one side to the other way, change to Sai. Like a Sai we use. Another theory is, I flip over this. If you have a very wild imaginations, you might be able to guess this is a symbol of human. As I draw here, human shape to change to size. Since this size was used by police officer in Okinawa. By showing this, show authorities to the people. Nowadays, they use badge to show authorities, and as weapons, they use guns or clubs. And all time in Okinawa, they use size to show badges and weapons. So most of the techniques you see in this tape are police officers' techniques. So it is deadly weapons, but such as throwing techniques, not to the body, but legs to arrest. This is one, some people believe the Sai came from human shape. Another theory is Sai, original Sai means hairpins. Hairpins. Hairpin didn't have this kind of shape, but some people think add some protection of hand. Hairpin. Another theory of origin of particular shape of Sai, since Sai was used one each hand, they think extension of the hand and came from Japanese or Chinese old characters. This particular character means left, and this is right. And this shape looks like a size. Some people believe special Sai shape came from those characters. Now, Okinawa was very lack of steel. So even this much steel was very expensive. So only middle to higher class of police officer use. Now, some people mixed up with this kind of shape. This is not Sai. This we call Jutte. Mainland Japan police officer use this. So this is not Okinawa. Okinawa police officer use Sai. Now when you choose Sai, you have to choose a pair or three, all identical. Now, I'd like to explain to you now how to choose Sai so you can have right tools for right techniques. Now, first of all, length. Hold Sai. One, this kind of shape, I tell you name later, go between your point fingers, thumbs, and measure to your elbows. And Sai length go elbow side, or a little bit longer. I have a little bit bigger one. This is too long for me. It's way over elbows. This is too big for me. Next is shape. Most market nowadays sell very good size. However, this part is too big. Then we cannot use particular techniques, such as after you hit, this go to throat. If you're too big, this part is too big, then go outside. Now, since we throw size, you have to choose a good quality. How to choose good quality? If you tap, you can hear a very keen noise. That's the way you find out good quality will steal or not. If you dull sound, try to avoid. Now, not only one side, we flip over. Later of this tape, show you how to grip change. Since flip over or throw, balancing is very important. So you have to choose very well balanced side. How to choose the balanced side is, there's a, we call yoku. Between yoku, hold this way, and you should balance right here. Some size is too much weight in this part, or vice versa. When you throw, you cannot throw well, or flipping over is very hard for you. Now, finishing of side. Some is chrome finished. It's very shiny. You should save this size, not regular practice, but particular occasions, such as demonstrations. That would be nice. Best quality regular practice is bare iron. Nothing but bare. No black finish, no any paint, no nothing. And also the wrapping, some have a nice wrapping. Maybe during fight, maybe wrapping might comes off. Then hand, remember wrapping feeling. When it comes up, maybe different. Might affect your techniques. So whatever comes up bare, practice with bare handle as possible. Of course, when you do some demonstration, very rare occasion, then you could use this kind of handles. I explain a little bit name of the part of Sai, but this is called nigiri. That's the part you normally hold. And this is called monouchi. Monouchi, that's the part you hit. And Sai, saki, that's the part you throw and hit or stab. This part we call yoku. Yoku. And tip of yoku we call tsume. And this part we call sai gashira. Gashira means a head. Sai gashira. After you choose good size, good pair of size, then we go to next steps.